We don't see the master's plan. We don't see God's blueprint of what we're going to become. We just see the mess that it is right now, and we're panicking, going, no, no. Everything looks upside down. And God's going, you need to calm down. Trust me. I've got a plan.